We have been talking about electric vehicles for a while on this channel. Today we are going to discuss a set of electric vehicle business opportunities that evolve as e-mobility grows. The automotive industry comprises a wide range of companies and organizations involved in the design, development, manufacturing, marketing, and selling of motor vehicles. It's one of the world's largest industries by revenue. The electric vehicles are relatively new in the field, even though they were developed first. As soon as the series production of electric vehicles started, it opened up a lot of new business opportunities. I categorized these business ideas into some groups and we are going to discuss them in detail. Before starting this business, I highly recommend you to do a brainstorm, do a detailed feasibility study, market research, etc. to be successful in this field. If you are new in this field, please get help from business advisors before starting this business. The first category of business is manufacturing. As the electric mobility gains momentum, the manufacturing industry also grows. We have classified these manufacturing business into three main categories. They are electric vehicle manufacturing, electric vehicle battery manufacturing, and powertrain components manufacturing. Start and establish an automobile manufacturing business had been an expensive and complicated process for a while, especially when the internal combustion engine vehicles ruled the market. The necessity of research facilities, the complex powertrain components, competition from established brands, etc., made automobile manufacturing inaccessible to the newcomers. As the electric vehicle industry gains momentum, it's pretty easy for the newcomers to enter the EV manufacturing business. You can see that the Tesla was a newcomer in the electric vehicle manufacturing industry, and now it is a well-established brand. Electric two-wheelers, rickshaws, cars, etc. are a few examples for EVs that can be manufactured. The Jeza Motors is an example for an e-rickshaw manufacturer. The Aether Energy manufactures e-scooters, and Strom Motors manufactures electric cars. There is still room for electric vehicle manufacturing startups. If you can manufacture electric vehicles for an affordable price, then you shall succeed in the market. The electrification helps out in developing some interesting vehicles that attract people. For example, there is a pedal-powered hybrid electric bike manufactured by E-Rocket, and the electric car from Strom Motors is a three-wheel electric car. See, there are a lot of innovations happens in electric vehicle industry. Read more about them and start an awesome, successful electric vehicle manufacturing business. The next one is electric vehicle battery manufacturing business. The batteries are one of the most important components of an electric vehicle. Since there are startups for EV manufacturing, it demands more and more electric vehicle batteries. The EV manufacturing units usually import most of the components and assemble them together in their factory. The batteries specifically for EVs can be manufactured and sold to the EV manufacturing units. There will be demand for electric vehicle batteries when it is time to replace batteries in electric two-wheelers and three-wheelers. The Renon India Private Limited is an example for battery manufacturing unit. The third one in the group is electric vehicle powertrain manufacturing. The powertrain is a group of components in a vehicle that generate power and deliver to the surface where the vehicle travels. The increasing number of electric vehicles opens up the doors for electric vehicle powertrain manufacturing business. As we mentioned before, the EV manufacturing units imports components from other manufacturers for various reasons. For example, in the case of battery, they don't want to spend a lot for research, development of the technology and manufacturing in-house. Here you have the scope to start business in the development of the following components: inverter, motor, transmission, wheels, etc. The company need not have to manufacture only one of these components. A combination of motor, inverter, transmission and wheels, etc. can be developed. Elecnovo is an example for this. It manufactures motors and electronic controllers for electric vehicles. In addition to this, I have one more manufacturing business related to electric vehicle for you. That is electric vehicle supply equipment manufacturing. The EVSE or electric vehicle chargers are necessary to charge an electric vehicles from a power socket. There is a business opportunity to start a charging station manufacturing unit. Here we mainly consider the level 2 chargers for electric vehicles. When you buy an electric car along with the vehicle, some manufacturers provide level 2 chargers. You can see that there are third-party suppliers for electric vehicle charging equipment. The increased number of EVs opens opportunities for electric vehicle charger manufacturing. The Exicom Power Solutions is an example for EVSE manufacturers. The next category of electric vehicle related business idea is the infrastructure development. The infrastructure development is highly necessary for electric vehicle wide adoption. We consider the charging station as one of the main infrastructures necessary in the electric vehicle industry. There are opportunities to set up charging station across the country, and it is a de-licensed activity in India. There is no specific license is required to run a charging station in India, provided that you follow the regulations of the local authority and power utility. It's planning to set up charging stations in every 25 kilometers on highways within a few years. We have a video about setting up charging station business in India. Don't forget to watch that video after completely watching this video. It is highly necessary to have charging stations in malls, cinemas, parking lots, restaurants, etc. Check out the possibilities to start a charging station network in an area that you find feasible. You may think about the integration of solar panels to the charging station along with the grid connection. The Magenta Charge Grid is an example for a charging station network. The third category is the software development. We are going to discuss about two types of software here. The first one is electric vehicle management, and the second one is electric vehicle charging network management. The first one is providing features that make electric vehicle safe, secure, smart, and connected. Along with this, it has to help the vehicle in data analysis and to improve the overall experience. The charging network management applications are also necessary in electric vehicle industry. If you are developing a charging station network, then a smart mobile application would be helpful for managing payments, vehicle appointments at charging stations, etc. The software solutions are necessary for electric vehicle battery swapping stations as well. The electric vehicle manufacturers choose to outsource the smart and connected solutions for electric vehicles to an expert software development firm. The software as a service would be a B2B solution in electric vehicle industry. Revos is an example for software solutions for electric vehicles. Esmedo is another example for B2B solution for infrastructure management, including battery swapping management. The fourth one is training and skill development. The technological advancements in electric vehicle industry demands more skilled persons. It is necessary to train the people who works in automotive industry and newcomers who are willing to start their career in electric vehicle field. The training includes hardware setup development, software development, electric vehicle design, calculation, maintenance, charging station installation, etc. The DIY Guru is an example for electric vehicle training and skill set development institute. You can also start a training center for electric vehicle conversion, electric vehicle charging station setup, electric vehicle maintenance, electric vehicle related software setup. The fifth one is retrofitting. Many people are interested to convert their IC engine vehicles to all electric vehicle and use them on the road for their regular commute. Do you know that it is illegal to convert an IC engine vehicle to hybrid or all electric on your own and use on road? To help you out, there are some licensed retrofitting companies here. E-Trio is an example. You may consider starting a retrofitting company that converts IC engine vehicles to all electric or hybrid electric vehicle. The sixth one is the fleet operation. Electric car rental, last mile connectivity, electric two-wheeler for tourists, electric cargo delivery vehicles, etc. are a few examples for successful fleet operation business that you can start. The reduced operating cost, less maintenance, and the environmentally friendly operation make electric cars the best choice for your fleets. Here are a few examples for you. Electric scooter rental service, electric car rental service, electric three-wheeler shared rides, last mile connectivity solutions using electric scooters. I would give you a use case. It might be a successful business if you could start an electric scooter rental service in tourist places where people are more concerned about the environment. Once you start the service and market the eco-friendly vehicles through advertisements or some other means, we can expect more customers eventually. EVgo is a company that helps out the users to rent an electric scooter for their use. The seventh one is dealership and franchise. The increased electric vehicle manufacturing opens up opportunities for dealerships and franchises. If you could start a franchise for a particular brand of electric vehicle, it could be a promising business opportunity for you. Before you start, think of the possible customers and how many people would buy the product from you to make sure that it would be profitable. It's easy to find the brands who would like to expand their brands and open for a dealership opportunity. Here I have two more ideas in the same category. The first one is online shop for electric vehicle components. You may set up an online shop for electric vehicle components along with a real shop. The products such as level 2 chargers, charging adapters, etc. can be sold there. The second one is online shop for electric car reselling. It's almost sure that the electric vehicle reselling industry will grow in the near future. The India Electric Storage Alliance estimates that the electric vehicle industry hits 63 lakh units per annum by 2027. I think it will not be a good idea to stop this business at this moment, because the electric vehicle reselling is not at a good pace. But you can start this in collaboration with other businesses such as electric vehicle dealerships. The eighth one is the maintenance and repair. The electric vehicle maintenance is not same as IC engine vehicle maintenance. The EV maintenance demands special expertise, since the powertrain components are entirely different in an electric vehicle. Here we include the battery and electric vehicle related business ideas. The first one is battery scrapping. After a few years of use, the electric vehicle batteries become unusable in the vehicle. Then that is the time to replace the battery. The lithium ion battery might cause water and air pollution if not disposed of properly. A battery scrapping station can be set up to reuse the old battery parts and dispose of the waste. The batteries of electric vehicles can be used for some other electrical storage purposes once the capacity reduces. The second one is the EV workshop. Electric vehicle repair and maintenance workshops can be started in a place where there are a lot of electric vehicles are available on the road. The drivers will visit the workshop that is specially designed for electric vehicle maintenance and repair. The third one is EV washing service. You may set up an electric vehicle washing service along with an electric vehicle workshop. The EV owners will prefer a washing station that is specially designed for electric vehicles. I have a few more ideas for you. The final one will be interesting. Keep on watching. The next one is a portable charging station. If you own another electric vehicle related business such as EV workshop or dealership, then you can set up a portable charging station for an electric vehicle. If a vehicle is running out of charge and far away from a charging station, then a mobile charging station can go there and charge the vehicle. This cannot be a successful idea if it is established alone. The reason is that the people are more concerned about the state of charge of the battery and find a way to charge before it goes low. Moreover, the charging stations are increasing in number day by day. If it is a service that connected with dealership or a workshop, then it might help you out to grow the sales of the electric vehicles. I am not sure about the feasibility of this business. Please do a cost effectiveness analysis before launching a portable charging station business. The next one is an interesting one, the electric vehicle blog. Even though I could have added this in training and skill development section, I choose to explain this here in detail. Do you have an idea about the potential of blogging as a business? It has evolved as a multi-million business for years, and you also have space in this field. There are several ways to earn money from blogging. If you have a blog linked to online shop, you can attract more customers with great content that helps them out. In my case, I started a blog, getelectricvehicle.com, a few years ago to share electric vehicle technology, news, reviews, project ideas, etc., and grew it to get a reasonable amount of money. People always want to know about electric vehicle technologies and they will visit your blog as long as you deliver quality content. The blog is monetized using affiliate links, contextual advertisements, online courses, and ebooks. The Google search drives lion's share of the traffic to the blog. In addition to this, I use different platforms such as Facebook, LinkedIn, Pinterest, YouTube, etc. to drive traffic to the blog. You can also try this.